So Gary, this seems to be the last time you are inside this dressing room. How do you feel now?
Yes, maybe it will be the last time. I don't know what will happen in the future, but it was a difficult moment to speak now with the players that I will leave. And it's an emotional moment for me also, because I love this club and this makes me what I am today and for the transfer. And it was very difficult, but I'm happy that everybody respect me, that I also showed respect to the teammates, to the technical staff, and this gives me a good feeling. And it's difficult, but okay.
What made you make this decision to go, to leave the club and go on to Galatasaray?
Yes, this is what I want to explain to everybody, because now they write many things, also because I'm not playing, but this is of some healthy things and for no injuries reasons. And the point is that I had other offers, everybody know, and I didn't look to these offers because I was very happy in PAOK, and my things was to stay for a long time in PAOK because I was feeling happy, my family, and I was respected, and I respect PAOK also. And last week came this big opportunity for me to go to a dream club like Galatasaray, and it was very difficult, but I really want to take this opportunity, because this opportunity don't come a lot of times in life. And I think, like everybody said also here in the dressing room and everybody around me, that for everybody will be a big opportunity to go to Galatasaray. This is something I cannot change. It's a one lifetime opportunity, and that's why I want to thank PAOK and to the staff that they made me like this. And also big thanks to Savidis and to Lubos, because they believed in me and they helped me. And of course, nobody wants me to leave. I also was not in the mood to leave, but they helped me to make this deal happen, and we respected each other and we go in a good way. And I'm very happy that Savidis gave me opportunity like this, because it's the biggest opportunity I think now in my life. And PAOK will be always my team in my heart, because it's not because I'm leaving now, but it's something that I feel in my heart. And I hope always that I'm welcome here, because I did everything for them like they know, and they did everything for me. And it's not easy to leave here now, but this is the moment to go there.
What would you want to say to the fans that feel heartbroken or angry, let's say, that you leave the club and go on?
Yes, I want to say that what they are writing all in the internet is bullshit, because everything now is blah, 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 because they have to know that this is a big opportunity for me. I know it is very difficult for them, because I'm an important player. For me, it was also difficult to choose, because PAOK is my club. And I want to tell them, I thank them for everything, for the support in the last year, this season. Last year was also not easy for me in PAOK. And I did everything for PAOK last season, and when I was injured, when I was everything. And they must know that I respect the club, and that it will be always in my heart. And the feeling they give me, I will never forget, and I will always be with them. I know people now hate me because I leave, but I will love them always. And it's normal, for 1 week they will be angry, but after they will also see that it's a big opportunity for me. And I just say also, I didn't want to leave, but this was a big opportunity to take, and I hope they understand, because I don't want to go and fight, and that the people think that I'm going, like they say, for money, because every big club have money, but this for my career is very good, and that's the most important, and I have ambitions like every player. So I hope they will realize that that is good for both sides, for PAOK and for Rodriguez. So this was the moment, and I hope they understand, and I understand them also. If they are angry, it's normal. So I hope we meet one day again.
What would you keep as your best moment in PAOK?
Best moments in PAOK. One of the best moments was the first game I played official against Brøndby. That the whole stadium was, making this when I go out of the, when I was substituted, and it was a great feeling. It was the first moment I recognized and realized that I'm in a big club with great fans, because they don't look all to the football, but for them it's like a religion and something inside. And this was for me a great moment, not the other things, winning Panathinaikos or Olympiakos. For me it's different, but the feeling they gave me, that was for me the biggest thing here in PAOK, and they respected me a lot, and I respected them also a lot. And for me that was the best, that the feeling they gave me.
How would you describe this journey in Thessaloniki and PAOK this 1.5 year?
Yes, it was very good. My family and I also. You have nothing to say about PAOK and the city, because it's everything is top, and you live here okay, and everybody respects you. For me, it's the most important. The thing was to stay more years here. Everybody knows that from every side, but Galatasaray finished everything here.
We wish you all the best in the rest of your career, Gary.
Thank you also. Bye-bye.